A little bit more about it. Without further ado, from the Grand Ole Opry down in Nashville, Tennessee, make welcome Sonny Bob the Osborne brother.
When I come thank you very much. We want to welcome you back to our second and final part tonight. We have a whole bunch of requests to try to do for you, and some of the ones that you, the songs that you have requested. Some of them we don't haven't tried them for quite a while, and some of them we have. But we'll try to do the ones that we know for you.
Lonesome and alone.
See, it ain't no use because my heart's an old wild goose.
And the morning Dixie kid down in Kentucky. I got lots of Hanks in Alabama. A warhead waiting down in Mississippi. Slugging Caroline's a cripple.
Grandma and Grandpa's down in Georgia. And my sweetheart's down in Tennessee.
There's a little part of all the Southland in my heart. Honey, in the South is where I want to be.
Flying, flying South Dixie. Lord, I've been so lonesome and alone.
Staying ain't no use because my heart's an old wild goose.
And tomorrow I'll be flying south and home.
A strong undertow.
The surface won't tell you
what the deep water knows.
Darling, I'm saying I know something's wrong. Beneath still water
concerning that great speckled bird. on her bed. For I want to be one, never fearing. On the face of my Savior to look. When he cometh descending from heaven, on the plowing come as he rides in his word, I'll be joyfully carried to meet him. On the wings of that great speckled bird.
Great Speckled Bird, a song that Mr. Roy Acuff made famous, I mean, forever.
You come down here to Earth with the rest of us?
All right. Okay. Gene Wooten sang that and did a great job on it, and I want you to hear him sing another song right now. We're not in a big hurry, and y'all ain't neither, so we'll just kind of take it easy and do what we want to do up here. But they can't make us leave now anyway. It'd take more than Gary to get us off the stage, so I mean, I imagine he's got to help anyway. Gino's going to sing a song right now that has become one of his hottest numbers. That's right, yes. It's called... It's called the Flat Rock Cowboy.
One day I run away from home. I'm coming back. And it won't be long. I'll see you again. Thank you.
childish love and vow lasted only one short year. Then you went away to be another's bride.
You will never know the pain that I felt the day you left. Should you ever wed again, but let me wish you love and well.
Silence on the hill. I stand and gaze upon the faded wall where your picture used to hang in a little golden frame, and the vision of your smile I still recall.
You will never know the pain that I felt the day you left. Should you ever wed again, let me wish you love and well. Let me wish you love and well.
That's good, dude.
Thank you very much. Terry Smith did the singing there for you on an old Lubin Brothers song from years ago, Love and Wealth. And I hope you enjoyed that one there. And the one before that one there was, the cowboy there. What do you call that? Flat Rock Cowboy. No, it's a Montana Cowboy. That's the correct title of it. Here's a beautiful melody that this particular tune is on our When the Roses Bloom in Dixieland CD. It goes this way. Thank you. Thank you very much. Beautiful melody. Amazing Grace. As I said, that's on our When the Roses Bloom in Dixieland CD. Hope that you enjoy that. I think it's real pretty the way Sonny plays it on the guitar there. All right, here's on a CD we have, it's called Hillbilly Fever. Here's an old Carter family song that we recorded, and the Carter family supposedly wrote it, and of course they recorded it, and back in those days I'm sure they performed it many, many times. Lester Flatt and Earl Scruggs came along a little bit later and had a record on it, a good record, and we liked it so well we recorded it. Sonny will play the guitar on it, and I'll see if I can sing You Are My Flower.
Begins to fall. You can sing this song and sing it one and all. You are my flower that's blooming in the mountain so high. You are my flower that's blooming there for me.
Keep on the sunny side of life. It will help us every day. It will brighten all our ways if we'll keep on the sunny side of life.
Sell the morning paper, sir. My name is Jimmy Brown. Everybody knows that I'm the newsboy of the town. You can hear him yelling,
"Morning Star!"
Walking down the street. I got no hat upon my head, no shoes upon my feet. I got no hat upon my head, no shoes upon my feet.
I got it!
How does he do it?
Was that necessary?
So where a happy smiling life would be worthwhile.
Forget
the tears and don't forget to smile.
Sing the song, children.
You are my flower, flowers, you are me. You are my flower that's blooming in the mountain so high. You are my flower that's blooming there for me. You are my flower. Ones of you buy that CD and hoping that it'll be like that on that record, it ain't gonna be. I'm tell you that right now, it ain't gonna be like that. This gentleman that's running the sound system tonight, he's doing a fine job. I think he's doing a good job, and everybody's been able to hear it. Okay, have you? Huh? I'm thinking very much. Good job. All right, let's see. We had. Couple more requests here. Okay. This is, we recorded this one once upon a time on an album yesterday, today, and the Osborne Brothers. One side of it was the way we sound, and the other side we tried to sing some of the songs and tried to sing them like Lester Flatt and Earl Scruggs, but didn't do a very good job of it, but we tried anyways. I'll go stepping two.
In late, we begin to fight. You tell me there are more fish in the sea, but the bait ain't what it used to be, and I've got news for you. Now after this, when you step out, well, I'll go stepping too. Yes, I'll go stepping too. On me too. Oh, you know that I have been stepping just like you. Yes, I'll go stepping too, my honey. I'll go stepping too. I'll lock the door, put out the cat, and I'll go stepping too. I'll lock the door, put out the cat, and I'll go step into.
we'll be falling like a tree shedding its leaves. I'm making plans for the teardrops, 'cause you're making plans to leave. You're making plans to forget me. I'm making plans to miss you. I'm getting ready to grieve.
Swing me.
she would sing. Bluegrass melody. My, how I'd love to sing along. Then she'd do one soft and gentle that would make me cry a little. How I wish I could hear one again. All that's left is a memory of a little wooden cabin, two country graves side by side. But on a summer evening, sometimes I start believing I hear mama singing thrice four times. That happy day.
trouble, what, Bobby?
Dobro, if you will, please, and for Terry Eldridge on the guitar, and for David Crowe on the fiddle, please, and for Terry Smith on the bass, and for our newest member, Rob Eldridge. Give him a nice hand.
Hey.
The young tadpole.
Thank you. Thank you.
Nothing is anymore, though, to be honest with you.
You!
Boy, it's like coming home to come up here. We started early in our career. We played over in Detroit for a year, over on Mack Avenue. Some of you all used to come over there. Some of you mentioned it earlier tonight. It sure is a pleasure to come back. And we appreciate the people here at the Eagles making it possible for bluegrass music to come up here and still live. And we thank you all very much for coming out and sharing some of your time with us. And we hope that that we've made your day a little bit better. And we hope that you'll come back again sometime, too. Please be careful. I've got to go to West Virginia and catch a plane for India in the morning.
India, is that where it was? Yeah.
India, yeah, that's it. Please be careful driving tonight. If you've had a little too much to drink, let somebody else in your group drive for you, and that'll help us all. Use your seatbelts. Please use your seatbelt and be good to each other. Boy, we need each other real bad right now, real, real bad. And we love all of you. You're very special people to us, and you always will be. You always have been, and you'll continue to be. And thank you one more time for sharing some of your time with us. And when you go to the store to buy something, please try to buy something that says Made in the United States of America. And I hope your God will go with you. We'll see you again soon. Thank you.
Thank you, dear friend. One more time for the Osborne brothers. You want to hear him do one more? If they come back, are you going to bring a friend with you the next time you come? All right.
That's right. Awesome. Yeah.
God bless you and good evening. Thank you very much.
One more time for the Osborne brothers.